Revelio.
Find the entrance. Mad. The first trial is underway.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio.
Right, complete.
I've seen this before. Style. In Gringotts and the restricted section.
Oh.
Must have done something. Best have a look around.
Elegant house cloak. And some money.
Revelio.
All traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Okay. What's going on? Okay, there's a knight.
These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Wow, he caught it. Done him real quick. Nicely done. They ain't got nothing on me now.
These look familiar.
Wow, what do we do here? Wait, oh, what? It's only for this. For that hat. Is that really it, or can I press this? Let me just... Wow, that's crazy. Oh, it did change stuff though. Wait, what is going on? The hell am I going? What? Right.
What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides.
Really giving me dead items. That's everything though. So now,
more statues.
Where? Oh. Hey, when it does that. Oh! Oh my god. So we've got to get over there with this. How can I do that? Oh, I've got to come off this. Okay. Now what? Okay, that door. Wow. Madness. This is crazy. Okay, so.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides.
Wow. The fuck? What the hell? Oh, should have stayed on. Alright, let me bring it back. How is it giving us such tiny gear slots? But how can I get over there? Jeez. Yeah. Can't get there right now. So let me go back. Oh, you gotta move it and then what, make it Oh, so it's over there now. Okay.
I need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway.
Can I bring it? Yes, luckily. Oh wait, this is it. Bro.
So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
And how would I do it now? What am I missing here?
That's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
So now what? I don't really understand.
So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side
of
the bridge.
So now, what do I do? Okay, it wasn't showing that before. Flip it that way. Okay, so then if I go on this bridge and then pull it towards me, then I can pull myself. Incendio does not have no range though. Oh my. Ah, no. Flip.
I'll never get used to these floors.
Right, let's get a perfect fight here. Go. Let's see what we got. Wow, we really just unlocked the officer's outfit. I'm never gonna wear that because it's fuck the feds, but there it is. Let me just show you guys without the cloak.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic, but where?
I got the headphones in again. Let's see.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Alright, let me get this Fed unit off. Fed outfit, sorry. Why have I got these dead glasses on? Oh. Let me take that off for now. Like, should I try and go through that? But I don't know, I don't want to die. What can I do? Okay, you know what? I think I need to jump on that. Bring myself towards the. What the hell? Oh. That's how you see another world, I guess. Bro.
Now to see what's changed on each side of this archway.
It actually lets me stand there. This stupid gear thing is so annoying, bro. Oh, so it does, yeah. What the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake. This is annoying, bro. But I can't climb up from here. Oh my god. Okay, so you can go around that way. And it's just a mess right now, please. Okay. But now what? Alright, so can you bring it through? No, you can't. So what do we do? We have this here. The hell? Oh, just what are you gonna bring that through? Or something? So what, you can't bring it through, great. What on earth is going on? Oh, this is long. Okay. Okay, so showing something over there. Is that? What on earth is going on? If you can't pull that one through, I just don't know. Fucking hole. Revelio. Huh? Maybe this has something to do with it, is it? Maybe I can pull this now or something like that. This ain't making no fucking sense. No. That never showed up before. What is going on? Wow, 4 is the most I've ever held before of the Wigan Wild Potion. Mad 5. Alright, we're about to get into a battle. Wow. Oh. What the hell? Oh shit. Oh, I got here with ancient magic. What then?
No!
Fuck's sake, there's nothing, bro. Just blocked, I'm not even blocking. Wow, you can't block that. Jesus Christ. Incendio. lip. Oh my god. Can't take him with this. This game's actually annoying me, man. Oh my god.
What a relief.
Flipping it.
Another pensive.
Let me just check if anything else is in here. Okay, what's that?
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here. More crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir. And this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. You look familiar, sir.
I imagine you saw me in the first pensive you accessed, in Gringotts. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that pensive.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last pensive.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter, of course. Now then...
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood. Do you think...
That there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps. But we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now... Tell me what you saw in the pensive.
Before the witch from the last pensive, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next pensive provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrok knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them.